10 o'clock. Not a bite. Yesterday they were tearing it up. Today not so much. But today is not over. Hopefully, we've just anointed the water. And hopefully I'm gonna pull out my fish call here. I don't like to do it, but it takes a lot out of me, but I'm gonna have to do it, I think. And you know, we'll see what happens from there. There is still hope in the air, that's for sure.